Welcome to the one of the famous Jain temples in India. Let's have a look at the Gommateshwara statue, which is located at Karkala in the state of Karnataka. It is located 300 feet above sea level. There are almost 250 steps to reach the top of the hill. The spectacular visuals of the temple attracts the tourists from various places of the country. Kshetrapala is a guardian deity in Jainism. Brahma Yaksha Manastamba. It is established in the year 1436. Manastamba is a pillar that is often constructed in front of a Jain temple with image of Yaksha on top of the pillar. Tyagavira Bhagavan Sri Bahubali Swami. Let's enter into the temple. It is the second tallest statue of Bahubali in the world. It was built in the year 1432 by Veera Pandya Bairarasa Vodayar, the idol of Lord Bahubali, carved out of a single rock of granite, which is 42 feet tall, 10.33 feet wide, the idol weighing over 80 tons. Let's have a look at the sculptures of the 24 Tirthankaras, which are erected at backside of the statue. It is the place called Sri Rajaguru Pita. The idol is placed on a 5-foot pedestal and enclosed by cloistered prakaram. It is the second tallest statue of Bahubali in the world. Let's go to another famous place, which is called Chaturmukha Basadi.